This is the two villages. This is more up north, and they got hit too. And the lower one got hit way more. I mean, I can't imagine the devastation, as this is the one that got hit like the least amount. And yet, all their homes got flooded for 3 days, and all the trees have fall, you know, came coming in. So they just got hit 4 days ago, obviously. It took 3 days for the water to recede from the wood when it flooded. And they evacuated and have just barely came back into the home yesterday. And she says that they pretty much lost everything, but their lives is safe, so it's the best thing. Well, I just told her that we just gave them like $12 each person for right now. But we told them that we're going to wait until you know, the chaos kind of dies down. We'll be back in a month to help and service them much more and to give them more financial help as well as physical help. So this is what we're looking at. And this is just kind of like, this area didn't quite hit as hard as this other areas. But as you can see the wood over there, do you guys see the wood over there? That's all from the mountains over there. That came down, the trees came down from the wood. So you could imagine, I mean, human lives being removed here.
ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได้ละบ่ได